Hello friends, welcome to Royalty English. In this video, I'm going to talk about 6 most dangerous dog breeds in the world. Friends, no one can win our hearts as their dogs do. And as the saying goes, dog is known as a man's best friend. Dogs are not just playful, friendly, loyal, but they are dangerous too, depending on the animal upbringing and temperament. Before the video, you must subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for more new updates. Number 6. The Siberian Husky is a medium-sized working dog breed. The breed belongs to a Spitz genetic family. It is recognizable by its thickly furred double coat, erect triangular ears and distinctive markings, and is smaller than a very similar looking dog. Siberian Huskies have been bred as working dogs, and that is the reason they are not very social. But with the right approach and training, you can make them become more friendly. Poor socialization and training will surely turn them into aggressive and dangerous dogs. According to a data by Dogs Bite, a husky caused 13 fatalities, 3% between a period of 2005 to 2017. Number 5. Bull Mastiffs. Bull Mastiffs are smart, athletic, energetic dogs. They have a naturally aggressive temperament, which if not properly cared for can turn out to be fatal. Bull Mastiffs are generally employed as a guard dog because of their temperamental behavior. These dogs can become reliable and obedient with consistent training from an early age. Bull Mastiffs caused 14 fatalities between a period of 2005 to 2017, according to data by Dogs Bite. Number 4. The American Bulldog. The American Bulldog is a large breed of utility dog descended from the Old English Bulldog. They are now used on animal farms, dog sports, and for showing. They are part of American culture and history. From the American Bulldogs are a well-balanced athletic dog that demonstrate great strength, endurance, agility, and a friendly attitude. They caused 15 fatalities, 3.5%, between a period of 2005-2017, according to data by Dogs Bite. Number three, the German Shepherd. The German Shepherd is a breed of medium to large size working dog that originated in Germany. In United States, German Shepherd is the second most popular dog breed, also known as Alsatian. They are an important part of police squads across the world. Studies have shown that German Shepherds are the third most intelligent dogs. That's why these are used in the police department when they do attack. They attack with a bite that is a force of 1060 newtons. German Shepherd caused 20 deaths between a period of 2005 to 2017, according to data by Dogs Bite. Number 2. Rottweilers. Rottweilers are considered unsuitable family dogs, especially for families who have mature owners. They have one of the worst tempers and need to be continuously trained and attentive to in order to avoid situation. Rottweiler over the 13-year period inflicted 10% of attacks, resulting in death, according to data by Dogs Bite. Number 1. American Pit Bulls. American Pit Bulls are one of the most dangerous dogs and have been banned by many countries in the world. This medium-sized, intelligent, short-haired dog is one of the most dangerous breed of dog in the world. The essential characteristics of the American Pit Bull Terrier are strength, confidence, and zest for life. This breed does very well in performance even because of its high level of intelligence and its willingness to work. According to data by Dogs Bite, in the 13-year period of 2005-2017, canines killed 433 American Pit Bulls, contributed to 66% of these deaths. Friends, if you enjoyed this video, press the like button, subscribe my channel, and press the bell icon for more new updates.